Hey, besties. Fellas, I need to talk to y'all real quick because I think you just got a lot of us fucked up in the game. If you come to a woman's place of work, whether she's a bartender, she's a stripper, or she's a waitress, don't bring your little scraggly ass in there trying to holler if you ain't a good tipper. You at the bar all night, I'm talking to you, I'm kicking with you, you know what I'm saying? I'm giving you drinks after drink. The bill come, you tip a bitch too. Crummy ass dog. Talking about let me take you out. Nigga, where are you gonna take me to gas station? Can't even afford that shit. Gas is $5 a gallon in LA. Or you at the strip club, a girl making dancing for you all night. You ain't making it rain a drop. Bitch ain't feel no dollar bills, hit her or nothing. But you wanna take her out.
What you doing next weekend?
Working, nigga.
I think I'm gonna take you out.
Nigga, you ain't even tip. And I know y'all gonna probably be like, oh, it shouldn't be about money. But if you come to a business where a bitch is making money, it is about money. Back up, unless you got the bag. Or better yet, I was a bottle waitress for a while in Miami. Niggas wouldn't shoot they shot if that tip was questionable. Bitch, so was my response. Tip a bitch. It matters.